I am getting ready to go to America's Got Talent.
The bag is packed. LA, here I come.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
I just arrived in LA.
So excited.
Incredible.
Season 19.
Yeah.
Here we go, folks. Cameras are rolling. Give it up for the host of the show.
You're still getting tired.
If I could fall into the sky.
So much talent. It's actually very intimidating.
Terry Crews, let me tell you this. This is a story. Growing up in Zimbabwe, I used to watch White Chicks with my grandparents. And you sing, you know, that song, you need to do this.
Cause I need you.
And I used to mimic that all the time when I was a kid. Because of his physical humor, I was like, I want to be like him when I grow up.
What are you going to say if you see him?
I'll tell him that he changed my life. I'll tell him that.
He's right here. Terry Crews is right here.
Hey. It's like I'm watching TV, but it's not TV. Like, this is crazy.
Enjoy.
All right,
you got it.
Hey, Terry.
Hey, what's up, man?
How are you doing? Big fan.
Dude, I love that jacket.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I appreciate that jacket.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm a big fan of yours. I'm great. All the way from Zimbabwe.
Look,
I used to watch
you
as a kid, and you made... I'm here because of you.
I love this. We're going to be talking a little bit later.
Yes.
Good to see you, baby.
Awesome.
Good to see you. All right.
You just saw it. Wow, okay. All right. Nothing will top this. Like, I can go home now. I think I'm done. Okay, bye-bye. Actually, no, being here on America's Got Talent is a breakthrough in my career.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck. Yes. So this means everything, the world to me.
You ready to go out and meet the judges and everything? You met me.
Yeah.
Now you got to go meet America.
I'm ready, yes.
All right. Learn more and go out there and make it happen, man. I love you, brother.
I love you.
Come on. You got this.
Here we go. Come into the action. 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
My name is Learnmore Jonasi. I'm a stand-up comedian and I come from Zimbabwe.
Oh, brilliant.
Zimbabwe!
You look very excited.
I'm very excited. You have no idea. Like,
I wanted to be here. I can.
You know, I used to watch this show with my grandmother and she always say, I see you on this show, Learnmore. So
is that
I'm
right?
Here. Yes, yes.
Okay.
I even learned how to speak English from watching stand-up comedy with my grandfather too.
Oh, wow. My goodness.
Yeah.
Okay, well, look, I think... we're dying to hear what you do now.
Yeah.
We always say 2 minutes can change everything.
That's true.
So let's do it.
Let's do it.
Good.
Yeah. Yes. Hello, everybody. You see, I come from a small village in Zimbabwe called Chimanimani. Far away from everything. Like, where the simplest of things, you know, ignites our excitement. Like, they recently installed a traffic light in my village. Everybody was so excited about this traffic light. We're all taking photos with it. Oh, my God! Kissing the traffic light. We don't need a traffic light in my village. We don't need it because we don't drive like you Americans. You guys drive crazy, okay? Because in my village, we drive like... Hi-ya!
That's good.
Like, we don't even have a good cell phone reception. If you want to call someone, you have to climb a mountain first. When you're on top of that mountain, you finally call the person like, Simon! My village is interesting, man. Our people are so old school. We don't even use social media. To view someone's photos, you have to visit their house first. Walk around the house, you know, looking at all the photos in the house. I like this one. Ooh, and I like this one. I would like to share this one.
Yeah! Yeah!
But now I'm in America, man. I'm adjusting to this country, man. Everything is new to me. Like when I first came to America, I saw something I didn't know existed. I saw poor white people. What? How is this possible? This white guy was like, can I have a dollar? I was like, I came here to ask you for a dollar. What? I started taking photos. I was like, oh my God. I was kissing him. America is new to me, man. Even the food in America. The food, there's so much food in America. It's so big. The portions are big. The other day, an American friend of mine, I was like, man, I am starving. I was like, no. You are hungry, okay? Trust me, there's a difference, okay? Now, do you think when I go back to my village, you know, after experiencing this much food in America, and someone is like, man, I am hungry, I'll be like, no. You are starving, okay? Thank you very much. My name is Learnmore, Jonasi. Thank you. I appreciate you.
Wow. Wow. Look at this.
Oh my goodness. I gotta go to Howie first.
We are so glad you're here.
Appreciate you.
Let me just say something. Stand-up comedy is hard enough as it is.
Yeah.
But to come from another country where English isn't even your first language,
yeah.
Not only communicate with everybody, but tickle everybody, make everybody laugh, make this a better place.
Appreciate you.
You are truly amazing.
Thank you. It means a lot.
You're funny. You look great. I love your spirit, your accent, all of it.
I appreciate you. Thank you.
I think that you were good from top to bottom.
Thank you.
This is the most fun time we've had today.
Appreciate you. Thank you.
I actually think you're one of the funniest people we've ever had over the years. It's just, if you've got it, you've got it.
Thank you.
I was laughing so much. You were having the best time as well.
Of course.
Yeah.
This is my dream, you
I
know.
I can tell. Well, unfortunately, you're now stuck with us because you're not going anywhere.
I'm not complaining. This is good.
Please, don't go anywhere. Right, Howie.
Yes.
That's one.
Hold up.
What?
Hold up. Taking 14-hour bus trips to go perform for 5 minutes, and then having to take 14-hour bus trips back home. Brother, you will never have to go back home again, because you are here with us forever.
Now. Oh my God, I feel this is a dream. Is this happening? Is this up? Please punch me. Is this happening?
One more time for Learnmore!
That was amazing.
That is amazing.
You're my brother.
Oh yeah.
You know,
I was thinking about doing it.
Were you?
I was so close.
Oh, man, you took my life.
I gotta come to Zimbabwe and hang out with you.
You are welcome.
I'm trying to tell you.
We'll welcome you so. Listen, you already have a citizenship.
I love it.
You already have a citizenship.